Alright guys, here come the snowbirds. I can't quite get them on my camera, but they're somewhere in the direction I'm looking at, so... Yeah, if you guys can see them in the first minute or so in this video, please let me know in the second... Oh, there they are! There they are! Ready to put on a show, I see? Oh, what magical stuff are they gonna do today? Now this to be our, oh my god, I think I see a bit of a smiley face right there. Just move two jets in the middle and boom, you got a smiley face.
Your 2016 Canadian Armed Forces Snowbirds!
That's right, snowbirds are here! Whoa, those guys are big. Alright, here they come! Listen to those engines roaring, my subscribers! It is glorious! It's glorious, I tell you! Man, this is awesome! Before, but it's awesome, I tell you, my guys, it is awesome. Alright, now they're in a block. Mosquito.
Very smooth and accurate flying is essential for our two inner pilots. Flying in the inner right-wing position is Snover 2, Captain A. Fine from Victoria, B.C., call sign Red Top.
Oh, where did they go? There they are.
And senior instructor on the Harbor 2
if you guys are enjoying this, be sure to crank that like button to the max.
Number 3, Captain Matt.
I tell you, I'm liking this already.
Match is a CF-18 fighter pilot with over 2,000 hours of jet experience.
2,000 hours? How many days is that?
Now look to the left.
Hey, it's Coldplay playing.
Swept Delta bottom side. It's going to pass in front of you, then continue up and to the right for a dynamic looping change to Draken.
I don't know what that is, but it sounds good. So we'll just check it out, guys. None of these songs are owned by me, guys. I promise. Oh my god. Where? There they are. Good music. Wonder if they're gonna make a sonic boom. Hold on, mosquitoes.
The backbone of the Snowbird formation is our 2-line astern pilot, known as Step Pass. In the first line of stern is Snover 4, Captain Phil Law from Gatineau, Quebec. Call sign Jean Guy. He's a Hercules search and rescue pilot and former instructor with 3,500 hours of military flying experience. The second line of stern is Snover 5, Captain Matthew Hart from Parksville, British Columbia.
There they are.
Hitman is a senior instructor on the Hawk with over 2,000 hours of jet time. Look to the right. The team is returning for the big diamond. Roll and loop.
Hey. Hold on. Just kind of try and get them. Awesome. Again, none of the songs are owned by me. stellar vlogs in a long time. But I tell ya, this is awesome.
Commemorating what former U.S. President Franklin Roosevelt called the Aerodrome of Democracy, our next maneuver honors the British Commonwealth Air Training
Got
Plan.
Got the sun where...
Graduating more than 131,000 pilots, navigators, observers, flight engineers, and other air crew to serve in the Second World War. We recognize the civilian and military personnel who contributed to this significant endeavor.
Can't see them. Oh, there they are.
Awesome. Over your right shoulder,
I'm gonna make a more parts coming soon.